Lester, that was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look. Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you. The Dieter Sack store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
Now she needs me. Oh, shit!
That opportunity.
I said get off me, you stupid bastard!
I told you, she's a biter!
That's assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, the paperwork!
What you pack?
He's got my car!
Okay. Hit the gas! Let's go! I do not want to go to prison!
I'm on top of it.
Holy go, 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 go!
Chill out. It's under control.
Hello? No seatbelt? Get us out of here!
Relax, I got this.
Come on, come on, come on!
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
Shit! They're still on us!
Relax, I got this.
The cops are still after us!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Are we going home? You gonna go or what? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
You might not have noticed, but now you're wanted too. So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this Lovers on the Run act?
Drive, Michael! Where are you going?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits have got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey! That's private. I swear, password protection, it ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up. You pissed our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings. I gave up everything to start this life with you selfish shit.
Yeah, okay, all right, whatever. Our savings. It's just, look, you can't look at the day-by-day figures. You gotta look at the overall, the net figure.
I've seen the net. It's a fucking disgrace.
Hey, I'm bringing it around.
Sure you are. Just please give me some warning before they repossess.
It ain't that bad.
Couple of weeks. A day, even. I don't want to be there.
Honey, we're fine.
Sure. Can we drive home, please? Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.